first Cardinal team foul. Thank you. Crossed on the hole in the forehead. And Eddie Blocklinger in for the cowgirl. And Reagan Black in for the Cardinals. Fouls on Jocelyn Moorman. First personal, second cowgirl team foul. traveling, so we are the Cowgirls, our first personal, third Cowgirl G foul.
Thank you.
was on Anna Martin for the Broncos. Her second personal, 17th foul. There's still 0.5 seconds off the clock. Haley Blocklinger at the line, shooting two.
Thank you.
Jordan Owens returning into the cowgirl lineup. Thank you. That was on the down girl, Jackson Pitchett, her first personal foul. Shooting two shots, Anna Martin. Into the Cardinal lineup, Reagan Ayers. Also into the Cardinal lineup, Peyton McCormick.
Goodland is a full timeout.
floor of the East Mountain Court. Olivia Lehman.
Thank you.
one more free throw. Goodland.
Yeah.
girl team time.
Thank you.
That's good. It's good. With a foul on Peyton McCormick, her first personal. It'll be fourth team foul.
Thank you.
fouls on the Cardinals, and Martin for four personal fouls, 18 fouls. Into the Cardinal lineup between Martin and Bacon McCormick at the line shooting. 1-1, Telexo Weeder.
Thank you.
please stay at the basketball floor while we go to the presentation shortly. Congratulations to both teams on a great 2023 season.